go. Okay, Chief, just sit. Meet Chief, and he certainly is our chief. Yes, he is. Chief's impound number here at Baldwin Park is A488-3279. And as you can see, Chief is a gorgeous, long-haired, black and tan German Shepherd mix. Look at this guy. Absolutely stunning. Chief is young. He's only about a year old. And he came in as a stray from Azusa. He weighs 60 pounds. And because he's young, he still needs a little puppy training. And, you know, that can be a little tricky when it's a 60-pound dog. So you have to be up for that. You have to be ready to train a dog that's big and strong. But he's very sweet, as you can see. Look at that tongue. You'd never have to shower again. He'd just clean you right up. Anyway, he's a sweetheart. And he's very enthusiastic about meeting people and dogs. And that's kind of what he needs a little training on, is just to learn some, you know, little puppy manners about how to meet people and meet other dogs so that they're not, you know, a little overwhelmed by someone's exuberance. But yes, you can see he's a very friendly guy, and he just really wants a good home. Of course, because of his size and he's young, he's going to need a home where there's a really active family, someone to throw a ball for him. He loves to catch the ball, so if you're working on some baseball skills, he's your man. Also, someone to take him for, you know, nice long hikes and walks around the neighborhood. Oh, also look at that. He's a cuddle bug too. Boy, if we ever get any cold winter nights, he'd be your best friend there, keeping you warm. So come on down and meet Chief, because he's in love with you, and he's just ready for you to come here and fall in love with him.